Hello friends, welcome back to the Coastal Vlogger channel. And for today's video, I have the info of the brand new Mahindra Bolero. So this might be a bit late to explain about the vehicle, but I feel I have to do it because recently I have gone to the showroom, so I was able to get a few shots of the new Bolero. So coming up, before going to the main topic, I would like to thank all my viewers for making me achieve the 1 lakh mark, or the 1 lakh mark, if in other words I say. So it's a very great achievement for me. Took a lot of hard work, obviously, around 150 videos and all the very different stuff. So thank you to all the viewers who have been watching me continuously for a very long time, and who have been supporting me since the last 2 years I have been in this vlogging field. So coming to the topic, the info I have got right now is on the Mahindra Bolero. So I'll explain a bit here and there. A video is also shot simultaneously. I will display the video also so that you can see. So the brand new Bolero comes in almost 4 to 5 different variants. So starting with what are the different variants. So it's Bolero B4, Bolero B6 and the Bolero B6 Opt. So 3 variants are there. 1493 cc is the power of the vehicle. It's a diesel vehicle, and you get only manual ones, there's no automatic. The price tag starts from 8.64 ex showroom rate, so on road may reach up to 10 when it comes to a base model, and when it goes to a top model it will go up to 12 lakhs maybe in Karnataka presently. So the good things and the bad things. So starting with the good thing, it's a robust build, so you can take it for a bit of off-roading, can be done in that. And apart from that, it's very good for official works, especially like sightseeing and those kinds of stuff, because the Bolero's looks are absolutely marvelous, whereas the inside there needs to be a bit of changes in the recent era, because as we all know, and in the video also I have shown you that the CD player is a very old one, or the VCR, which you say it's a very old setup inside the vehicle. They have to replace it and get a brand new or something like that, because that like that system is very old, not usually seen. They should have given a bigger infotainment system, but it's not available. Apart from that, much needed update to the exterior styling. So there was an update in the new Bolero, so if you can observe it properly, according to the era which changed, like after 10 years, after every 10 years the Bolero has been modified by the Mahindra company. So earlier the lights were circular, then it went to a square shaped, then the square became a little bit more good looking, and now the latest one, as you can see, looks a bit stylish also. So the most famous color in that car obviously goes to the white, which is the most common one, and 7 seating capacity is also available. You can make it 8, because the last row is side seats, not the front seat. Apart from that, going to what are the colors available, I had not checked that out, so let's move on to the color section. So coming to the color, okay, there is only 2 colors, I guess, the white thing and the brown thing. Yeah, that is another disadvantage if you ask me. So the best thing is Mahindra has launch, that is on today, that is July 13th, they have launched a new vehicle that is called Mahindra Bolero Neo. So you can see it on the screen right now, the Mahindra Bolero Neo. It looks completely different. A lot of people may be thinking, hey, this something looks like the TUV 300. Yes, it's the TUV 300 itself, but with little bit of cosmetic changes here and there. So I didn't get much info on that. So in this video, I'm just going to end it with this much of information. So friends, what happened was my battery had died in the camera, so I had to stop the video there. So there was not much of information regarding that. I already was side to side showing you the video also, which I had taken there. So Bolero is not so famous here in our side and all. It's just used as a site vehicle, and government officials use it as a police vehicle also. So thank you, Mahindra, for that beautiful piece, and I hope I can make more and more videos. Now, as you can see, here in the coastal area, it's raining since the past 4 days. A bit of weather you can see, very harsh weather. So friends, I would like to conclude my video here, and again like to thank to all my viewers for making me reach the 1 lakh mark. So until next time, folks, bye.